Welcome back, Fox 8 News in the morning. The restaurants are known for home-style cooking and using unique spices. Sam Silk and his wife, Zenobia, are here this morning. They're opening restaurant number 4, and they're here this morning to share a special recipe for catfish steaks and broccoli salad. My goodness. First of all, now, Sam Silk is also a big-time DJ. That's his day job, right?
Right, right, right.
You've
10
been
o'clock.
With ZAK for how long now?
6 years now.
6 years, my goodness. Yeah. And you've had the restaurants for how long?
Going to be the fifth year coming
up. Now, how did you guys even think about starting a restaurant?
Man, you know, it's something in the belly, you know? It was always there. Had a passion for cooking. And timing was everything. Me and Z talked about it. And
we had that baby. And we'd be like, well, you know, it's time to transition and do this.
Man, now you guys are working on restaurant number 4. We'll talk about that in just a couple of minutes. But right now, I mean, you're talking about catfish steaks. So what's a catfish steak?
So it's steaked up. There's a bone right here, as you can see. Versus the filet. Filet, it's no bone. So this is a bone. And if you're from like Mississippi, Memphis, Arkansas, a lot of people down south love catfish steaks, Chicago catfish steaks, and they do so well in a restaurant. And so very, very, very delicious.
All right, let's get it started.
All right,
let's
So, Wayne, why don't you put your gloves on so you can bread it up. You can bread it up.
Okay, that's good.
This is our own breading.
Okay.
Which will be available real soon in stores.
Oh, nice. Will you be able to take this thing to another level?
Oh, yes.
That's good stuff.
You see,
now, when do you have time, man? I mean, goodness, you know, how is
you have to make time for what you want to do,
Absolutely.
Right?
That's true.
Make time. You want to make sure that that catfish steak is breaded up really good.
Now, what kind of breading do you have there? You can't give us all the secrets.
Right.
Is that like is it cornmeal?
Yeah, there is cornmeal in here with our own seasoning and. I don't want to give it all up.
I got you.
I want to have to come see you.
You just have to kill me. I don't know.
Go ahead and bread up one there.
Okay, I'll bread one up. Yeah.
Get in there, Wayne. Get in there.
I'll get in there, man.
Come on, Wayne.
In case this TV thing doesn't work out, I can always come to one of Silk's restaurants. Okay, now, so you thought you got
to lay it in there nicely.
Okay.
Z, how is this? Is that okay?
That's perfect. Yeah. You can put inside the grease.
Are you ready for the grease?
That's perfect, yes.
Yeah, right there.
Shake it off.
Nicely.
Shake it off.
Perfect.
Yeah, there you go. Let it in.
It
all right, Wayne. Look at Wayne. Watch out, Wayne.
Yes.
Okay, while that's cooking, you're going to do the salad.
Yes. We're going to do a broccoli salad. You want to start with about three cups of broccoli.
All right.
Okay. And then you're going to put in like a cup of any cheese. I use smoked cheddar cheese. Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh. It's so delicious in this salad. We also use smoked turkey bacon.
Okay.
And I'm just saying you don't eat meat.
Oh, turkey bacon?
Yes.
Turkey
that's smoked turkey bacon.
Okay.
That's fine.
No pork. And then about a half of rubber red onion.
Okay.
About a half a cup of diced tomatoes.
Okay.
I use cherry tomatoes.
Okay.
And we're going to put in your mayonnaise.
Oh, yeah.
And about a half a cup of ranch dressing. Whatever your choice is.
Okay.
You could put in like about a half
now,
a cup.
Now, is this at the restaurant as well?
Yes, it is.
Yes,
man, I got to stop at the restaurant.
Everything is at the restaurant.
That's excellent.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna put in your milk.
So you're actually, are you the brains behind the restaurant while he's doing the DJ thing?
We both are. I have to say that.
I hear you, man.
And you want to combine that?
Nothing like having a good queen, brother.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Nice and combined. You want to mix in everything.
Mix it,
Yes.
Mix it, because it has to, you don't want to see anything.
Absolutely.
Like
and look at the color. It's so
the
beautiful.
The color is incredible.
It's perfect for like grilling.
Yes, it is.
Like summer dishes with your
very nice
grilled fish items. Mm-hmm. I mean,
amazing. Talk about the restaurant. What do you specialize in? You don't do no ribs and stuff like that, do you?
No ribs.
No.
Okay, you do chicken and fish.
Chicken and fish.
Okay.
Chicken tenders. White bass, whiting, perch, catfish fillets.
All right, you guys, I got a fourth restaurant that's opening. Tell me about that. That's opening when? When's the
grand opening is this weekend.
This weekend, this Friday?
Yep.
Yes.
Friday and Saturday?
Saturday and Sunday.
And Sunday, okay.
Oh, yeah, Friday we're in Garfield Commons.
Garfield Commons, Garfield
that's,
Heights.
Garfield and actually, that's Tourney in Rockside.
Yes. And you got a lot of good stuff going on for the grand opening?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We
got
a lot of great
that,
stuff going on, man. So the mayor will be out ribbon cutting on Friday.
And then
family activities on Saturday.
Okay.
So bring the kids, face painting for the kids. We'll have all the characters there for them. The unit band will be performing that night.
Unit band, yeah. I think we've had them on
Yeah, yeah. And on Sunday, we're going to have New Covenant, the gospel group. They're incredible. They're going to be performing there. You can come and meet them as well.
That'd be nice. Oh, yeah. So what time does it start again each day?
It starts at 11. Everything 11, starts
11
at 11.
11 a.m.
Okay.
Excellent.
11 a.m.
Ladies, come on in.
Beautiful. Isn't it gorgeous?
That looks good.
And you're going to put on the side of that catfish.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Appreciate you guys.
Appreciate you.
Man, good
appreciate
luck to you, man.
Appreciate you.
You're doing well.
God bless you.
Now, you got two careers going.
Yeah.
I'm going to be like him. Zenobia, nice to meet you.
Hey.
Beautiful lady.
Now, you know we have some hot sauce over there for those catfish steaks, too.
Come on,
Sam.
Yes.
Sam's good.
Salad looks amazing.
And his wife, Zenobia.
It's delicious. Oh, my gosh.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good luck this weekend, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Bowls and plates.
We'll be right back.
Oh my gosh, that is the salad.
Thank you.
Mm. Mm. Oh my gosh,
that's
so good.
Like the salad.
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.